Survival. 3, 2, 1, go!
So, Excellent. Hey guys, welcome back to the first survival video show.
And here we have our first spot. We want to get down this hill.
And we have two options. We have the professional climbing gear here, what Dave has. And we have just another rope and this carabine. And I go this time without the
If you want to show you how these both gears work.
Yes, right. You don't need always the professional gear. You just can go like this. Always have both hands on this side, on this rope, I mean. Sometimes you find yourself in a situation where you have to take the rope with you.
Okay, now I can pull off the rope and take it with me to go somewhere else.
Like this, then you rope it in here, then you have those two, and this is where you hang yourself, and then you check if it's rotating like this.
Das kriegen wir viel geschickt dahin.
Nee, das sieht ganz so professionell aus.
So, let's do it, guys.
Energy.
Power.
Energy.
It looks just a little bit higher.
Okay. It works.
Yeah, it works.
Es ist alles einfach blöd. Ist halt auch kacke, weil du halt Angst hast, du schwingst da und...
Oh ja.
Mann, Alter! Andererseits will ich jetzt echt keine Pussy sein, gell? Du musst ja auch erstmal dieser scheiß Knoten umschlagen, bis das wirklich hält, gell? Holy f***, Alter! Woo!
Sauber!
Ja, Mann!
Geil!
Das Schlimmste ist halt einfach dieses Vertrauen und das Loslassen vom Stahlgerüst.
Ich meine, im Stahlgerüst, im Vertrauen mir hier sowieso nicht.
Ja, safety is the most important thing.
Hold the rope with my feet, then I can let myself down.
Shock therapy?
Yeah.
Different location.
Ah, okay, so just down here and then we'll see.
Yes.
You feeling good?
Yes, let's start.
All right, let's do it.
I just have to go down here.
Okay.
Oh, here he is.
It's a nice way down.
Can you show us the knot one more time?
Go ahead and do this.
Oh wait, more like...
And then you do this, and this is the knot you use. And then you go in here, and then you check it needs to flip like this.
Okay, and now you know it's okay, and which side you have to grab with both hands?
The one facing downwards, not the one holding.
Okay.
If you go like this because you're afraid, you're gonna lose it.
You're gonna lose it really fast, yes.
Always keep one hand at least on the rope.
Okay, at least
our
one hand.
Yeah. Has not the
same.
Yes. But I think I say okay.
Yeah, that looks pretty good.
Oh! And remember to wear helmets like that.
Yes! Helmets.
Remember, if you want to do that, go to a professional.
Yes!
Yeah, I mean, you could do it in a survival situation, but.
Yes.
And this is what it's about.
Yes.
It's about survival.
Right, it's about
survival.
Okay guys, that's it with the first episode of the survival series.
Or you can improvise in situations if you are climbing.
In the absolute worst case scenario.
Right.
Awesome guys.
See you all next time and thank you for watching. Woo!